Just a real quick video to highlight the differences in performance between the M10 and the M240-P with a 2 GB buffer, just so you can see how much faster the buffer clears on the M10. Both set to continuous shooting and 250th of a second, 200 ISO. Here we go. Okay, we'll stop there. The M10 is done. There you have it. Both cameras have 32 GB Sandisk cards, 95 MB per second. Thanks.